story. He's live for us in Evergreen Park.
That's right, Joe and Micah, just behind me, the former office of Dr. Van Koinis, who took his own life about 6 months ago. Now, first things first, there's nothing to panic about here, but there are some things some parents need to do.
I'm scared because I don't know if they got vaccinated the right way, and I have to go through everything just to make sure that they did.
All of Andrea Walczak's five daughters were treated by Dr. Van Koinis. Like many parents here, she's feeling an array of emotions right now because everyone loved and trusted this guy. The 58-year-old, a long-serving pediatrician in Evergreen Park, in August, he took his own life. His suicide note, brief and absolutely shocking, indicating he felt terrible guilt over the way he handled some children's vaccinations going back a decade. Investigators at the Cook County Sheriff's Department dug deeper, and the doctor's records backed up their fears. They had no choice but to raise the alarm.
Could there have been scenarios where he misrepresented something to somebody? We don't know. So why risk it? Why, you know, have a family sitting there wondering? Just say, listen, we don't know what happened here, so just go talk to a pediatrician. Tests are available that could be helpful, and just go that route.
Although his records are in disarray, in some cases it appears Dr. Koinis may not have vaccinated children at all, even though parents had asked him to. Right now, police can't be sure, and parents can't take a chance.
I'm hoping to God that he did what he was supposed to do, but I don't know. I'm really scared. I'm really scared that he didn't do it.
A lot of parents are. Area schools already very quick to respond, reaching out to possibly affected parents, asking them to make sure their kids have been vaccinated as they're required to be by law. Coming up on our news at 10, more from Sheriff Dart on what made this case so puzzling and frustrating. Live in Evergreen Park, Tom Negevin, WGN News. Joe and Micah, back to you.
All right, Tom, thanks.